is that, right in the middle between those two red players. Okay, here she goes. She's going to move to the left side of the net there. She's playing center forward these days, whatever the position is, but she's right in the middle of all the... It comes right down to her again. She's pounding away. Oh. That means they get a... This is crazy. Yeah, this is the one where they move everybody up except four players on one team. The others have to go all the way back to the midfield. And then Thomaston gets a chance to rack this thing. Ooh. Do it again. Okay, there's some other penalty there, so they get a chance to try it again. There's that, right in the middle. It's right to her this time. Good pass to the left. Good shot, good play. Good passing. Okay, now they lost the advantage. Okay, but good passing. Jeez, pretty impressive. Ooh, she missed whiffed on it. Kicked it, hit the foot, okay. Abby missed almost, dead gun. Okay, so we go through this routine again. So. Oh, it bumped. So again, Thomaston's got this advantage here. Like, oh, man. Abs getting down in position here if they can get something into her. No, no. I can't say I understand this entirely. Where's Abby now? She's right in front. Well, Thomaston's carried the play. They've had four or five of these, and Northwest hadn't had any yet. So But it's not as easy to score in this as you think, because they got to make a pass out. And by the time they get set, the rest of the team comes back. That's Ab. That's Ab. Scrum in the middle. Just missed. Just missed. Just missed. Was tense, but they won 2-1.